everybody, this is Kantai Skeen. As you can see, we're put straight into the action of Halo Combat Evolved. This is episode 2 of Cooperation
Chief,
Campaign.
Chief, can you hear me?
Oh, wait.
Last, are you alright? Can you
move? Everyone's dead. Sorry, dude. I knew you were gonna die. Come on. Let's go with this one.
Of course, Chief's already. It's very.
Warning.
He has a suit that can survive falls from space.
I recommend moving into those areas.
She's like the person.
If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
No, not in your mother, but in
the thousands of types of
claws.
The ring's ecosystem is very sophisticated.
Can like describe the feeling and all that stuff?
Yeah.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Oh, I didn't. Oh. Let's back to the ship. Oh yeah, now I remember. We got across in the steel beam. It's the firing. See ya. Oh, I almost fell. I don't want to. We're being fired, shot from up the above. Don't die, Tice. Tice. Tice is gonna die. They know we're here. Well, they might know, but they might have all died. Oh, I think they know. Yeah, I think now. Who's firing? Uh-oh. Trouble. Hey! They're firing. That does not say a lot about me. Nothing. Hey, look, it's...
Good to see you, sir. Welcome to the party.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Protect the human survivors?
Oh.
What did you do? You're the fifth to die, I'm sorry, buddy. Are they shooting us? Why? Because they're so buff? Because the grunts just run away from everything? Well, the guys with shields are hard to take down without punching. Who shot? Oh. I'm not gonna look at that mess right there.
Look sharp! Covenant dropship on approach! I could use some help over here!
I wanna just fly away.
Wait, the people are here.
Yeah, that's the people you killed. No. You're moving too fast.
How are you going? That lifeboat's beacon is our only chance of getting reunited with the rest of the crew. We have to stay with it.
You killed them off, Ty. Come on. The kitten's enjoying me. Oh, gee. Was it even out? You said this came out 2 years ago. Is this like an updated version for like Xbox One? Oh, they're trying to flank us. Tice! We're on the ring. Forgot. I thought we were on the planet.
I'm pretty sure our planet's finished
the game. Tice, we're on the Halo. I thought we were actually on the planet. Oops. Yeah, that's straight above us. Or, I guess in space there's no ups or downs.
We're in the middle of the Halo. Is that better? There's like a huge planet right
next
to it. Wait, I'm pretty sure that's
Reach.
From Halo Reach.
I don't know. It wasn't called Reach. Yeah. Where is everyone? I saw someone, they got killed. By the Covenant, yeah. I would say, oh, sorry dude, that you're a Covenant. Grenades are flying. This plasma pistol is much more powerful than this one. We all can agree he's weird. In a way, everyone in the world's weird in their own special way. If you like your phone, you're weird.
Transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down...
There's my ride.
Right on top of them.
Soulhammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
There's my ride.
Roger, Cortana.
Ty said, dare you to get in there.
Okay, Molly team, warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Ty, no, get the Gatling gun.
Get
the Gatling gun.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Bullhammer out.
X. Get him. Fire. I'm gonna go into a lake.
This cave is not a natural formation.
This is not a natural cave. I think that's obvious.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network.
I'm
actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief? I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oh. You do?
Yeah.
Isn't it like that plate, the big abyss? Are we going backwards?
No,
are we going backwards? Because I remember... Yeah, because I went right, and then it went... Yeah, this just led us in the circle. Oh, we're supposed to go down here. Oh, I see where we're supposed to go. Supposed to go down there. Go around here. And then go up here. Yeah, because there's... Ty, stop getting me lost. Yep, I am. Yep. Okay, time to just... Shoot! Oh. Okay, you can drive. Your driver. Get in the driver's seat. Dude. We're still driving in here. We're trying to drive up here. You just crashed. Guys, we're supposed to take the car. Up the bridge. Yeah, go. find another way. Hey, look, there's this control panel. Yeah, so just lead us to the path. I'll just fire. I'll protect you. Go up. And I'll protect the car. My controller stopped vibrating. Hey, start vibrating. Hey. I like you vibrating. I'm gonna let my controller vibrate. Okay. Is it vibrating for you? What the heck? It's not vibrating for you. Oh my, come on. I applaud you. Yeah. Is it vibrating for you? Oh wait, there's a guy up here, isn't there? Ow! How'd you die? Die at the same time. Keep on shooting it. Yeah, no duh. OMG.
I'm sorry, girl. I shot you.
Now you're just gonna hide? Express is leaving, bye! Bye. Yeah, goodbye.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battlefield. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
I disabled teleporting. Okay, let's go! I'm rolling down the hill! No! Okay, get him back. Hey, we haven't gotten here yet. Actually, yeah, we've been here. Shoot, I want to feel the vibration. Is it vibrating for you but not me? Wait, where am I going?
I think we missed the car. We probably just lost the car. Let's go.
Oh. You got killed by a gun. Which makes a lot of sense.
It actually does. The way I was killed by it.
In a way, this isn't weird. You die when you get landed by a car, but you don't die when you crash land in a plane. Coming from space.
There are some marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
There's no one moving that fast. And then we'll be going to the touch.
I'm just gonna ram them. Alright, this is a good place to stop. Thanks for watching. This is part 2. Meow.